In this video, we're continuing on with the Polygons and Angles worksheet on the KutaSoftware website under the Geometry section. In this part, we're going to find the measure of one exterior angle in each polygon. Round your answer to the nearest tenth if necessary. So the exterior angles of a polygon will always add up to be 360 degrees, regardless of the number of sides of the polygon. So in order to find one exterior angle, we're going to take 360 degrees, and we're going to divide it by the number of sides of that polygon in. And that will give us one exterior angle. In number 11, the number of sides in is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So in is 10. So we're going to take 360 degrees and plug in 10 for in. So 360 divided by 10 is 36. So 36 degrees is the measure of one exterior angle. And number 12, our number of sides in is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we're going to take 360 degrees, divide that by 7, and that will give us one exterior angle, which is 51.4 degrees. And number 13, in, our number of sides is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we're going to take 360 degrees, the sum of all the exterior angles, and divide that by 8, and that will give us 45 degrees. So number 13, one exterior angle is equal to 45 degrees. And number 14, we have a pentagon. So the number of sides in is equal to 5. So I'll take 360 degrees and divide that by 5, and that's going to give me 72 degrees. So each exterior angle is 72 degrees. And we can see that if we were to extend this out, here is our exterior angle, and that is 72 degrees. And remember that for a pentagon, the interior angle is 108. 108 plus 72 equals 180 degrees, that straight line. So one interior angle plus one exterior angle will equal 180 degrees. And number 15, the number of sides in is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So we're going to have 360 degrees, and we're dividing that by n, which in this case is 11. So 360 divided by 11 will give us 32.72, so 32.7. 32.7 degrees is the measure of one exterior angle in a regular 11-sided polygon. And number 16, our number of sides in equals 9. So we'll take 360 degrees and divide that by 9 to get 40 degrees. And number 17, we're looking at a 13-sided polygon. So 360 degrees divided by in, which is 13, equals 27.69, which rounds to 27.7 degrees. And while we're here, I'll do the regular 20-sided polygon in number 19. So 360 divided by 20 equals 18. So 18 degrees is the measure of one exterior angle in number 19. And number 18, a regular 16-sided polygon, 360 divided by 16 will equal 22.5. So 22.5 degrees is our solution in number 18. And lastly, a regular 23-sided polygon. So 360 divided by 23 equals 15.73, which rounds to 15.7. So 15 and 7 tenths of a degree is the solution in number 20. And I'll stop this video here. Join me in the next video where we'll finish this worksheet completing numbers 21 through 32. If you have any questions, leave a comment below, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. When you subscribe, you'll be updated when I come out with new videos, and it also lets me know that you're finding the old ones helpful.